Hey there, everybody. I'm so glad to see you again. It is Russian man who brings value to my own experiences. And today I will write about United States, the United States of America. And I will do this for 2 hours. Yes, I want to improve my writing skills and I want to be familiar with American states. And it means that I should maybe guess some facts about the states. Maybe something I already have known, maybe something I will learn today. And it means that if even I will do guessing, then next time when I will look at information about America, American, specific American state, for example, Colorado, or maybe Maine, or maybe Alabama, then I will be able to connect with all knowledge that I have already and with my images inside of me, because I already have done guesses. Guesses help us to improve our English, to improve our memory, to be fast learners, because guesses, it is like a game inside of our mind. We already have some facts about, even maybe not correct facts, and then we use these facts to compare, yes? And when we do mistakes, then we can notice it, and then it is like gestalt therapy. Then we can understand that, yes, I was making a mistake, and it means that right now I will learn it correctly, and it will be really nice, it will be really awesome. I hope you understand me, and my learning process will be improved. Okay, I have 2 hours timer on my phone, and I have the most dangerous writing app, and also will check how much will I learn, how much will I write about it. Also, I have list of American states on my phone, because I don't know what's... Oh, by the way, this flag of America. Thank you for Jackie for gifting it to us. And I have a list of American states on my phone, and I hope that everything will be fine with it. I will check it sometimes and will write, okay? I will off this and let's go. Timer on my phone will be started right now, and I will 2 hours 30 seconds. And I will use my list of United States of American list. Okay, we are ready. Let's write. You can skip some information, okay? To the end of this video.
Доброе утро!
That's right. That's right, and that's an amazing thing that we created. And I'm so glad that we finished it. You can look at this. It is so huge amount of text that I wrote, that I've written. And I wrote about different states, about Alabama. I created one joke that they see a song, Sweet Home Alabama, and people from this state, they sing this song. And even on funerals, they sing not Sweet Home Alabama, they sing Sorrow Home Alabama. On the marriage, they sing something like Sweet People Are Here and Alabama Home. And Alaska also, I was writing about Alaska, and it is an Eskimo people home, and there you can find people who take mullets and smash swung they mullets or rock hammers and do action of hammering and crushing specific pills that creates a powder after this movement, and then they use this powder to provide more power and to create a bit of energy to another states. Arizona is it is about Arizona. Sorry, excuse me. What I was talking is about Arizona, but Alaska, it is about Eskimo people who use iced cubes, and they crack and they melt it to provide more oil. California is a state of conspiracy theories because Hollywood provides a lot of movies, and movies make people to take a snack. It means that eating some snacks while watching movies, and if they will eat a lot of snacks, then they can be a big. They can become bigger, and they will be so like a huge, enormous, and they need a little bit of fitness means that they need to buy a costume to do fitness work and sports. It means that sports, if they go to sports store or shop, then they need a little bit of money. They that should work, and work is they need a little bit of training, and it's all like a chains of consequences and different types of things that they can happen in their life. And movie industry is a conspiracy industry, and that's why California is a state of conspiracy theories, and it is funny, I think. Also, I wrote about Kentucky, that in Kentucky you have birds, elephants, that they suck water from waterfalls, and then they use it to a bit of wiping cars and make them clean. And also in what's more, I wrote Arkansas is is a state of non-correct means mispronunciation of their state, that they can go to prison because of mispronouncing their state name. And it is a state of prisons. So big amount of things happen in the Little Rock. It is a capital and the largest city of Arkansas. And if they go to Little Rock, it is like a Little Red Hood. It is so infant, naive in the first look, but in total they use it to hide all information about prisons. And also Colorado. I wrote about Colorado and Maryland. Colorado reminded me about my village. And also I wrote about Louisville. Louisville is a city, largest city of Kentucky. Hello, JK. And in Louisville, it was created by Louis C.K. in 1780, because Louis C.K. is an elf, and elves they live they live infinity number of time, and Louis C.K. went to Louisville. Not it was called not Louisville, but explorers wanted to name it somehow, and he talked with the main explorer and discoverer, and talked with him, and said that I want to make it by my own name, but to make it like a fair deal, let's do call it Louisville, and I will give you a village, and you will have a home here. And the main explorer said yes, agree, let's do this, it's a nice fair deal. And they shaked their hands, and then Louisville became a name gained a name after Louis C.K. And also I talked about Maryland, and Maryland is a feminist and so like a feminine place, because they have Annapolis for Anna and Maryland for Mary, who is a queen of a land, and like a Mary had a little land, and it is what I created. And also there is Colorado. It created because of Colorado beasts and Colorado beetles that Russian people used to collect from potato gardens, and they collect Colorado beetles. I don't know. Do you have this name of beetles in Russia? It is Colorado beetles, and in your country it is Colorado beetle. Yes, exactly the same. Wow, that's amazing. And I thought that it is only in Russia. Wow, they're so naughty and so dirty and so scary in a so scalable way. Of a big scale. And thank you a lot for watching this video. I so appreciate that you was watching it, and it was funny to write it for 2 hours. And I want to say that I wrote 4,916 words for 2 hours, and I understand that my English is improved because I was creating stories about villages, about Louis C.K., about some birds, elephants, and different things that can happen in the States. I was guessing. If you like it, please let me know. If you was reading it and was laughing, please let me know 100%. I was doing it to improve my English and to do guesses about states. It's not like an offensive some language and offensive facts that I want to laugh at you. I want to make laughable information, not like a laugh at your city. It is like my practicing of jokes, my practicing of imagination, my practicing of collecting new words inside of my mind to create a saturationable speech and vibrant colored sentences that I use, and to be more fluent and native in your language that you was born with. Thank you a lot for watching, and have a wonderful day, and have a good fantasy, and always explore new fantasy worlds that you have in your mind and around you. Thank you again, and see you next time.